Let's take a tour of your Google Analytics account and go through an overview of each section. When you first log into Google Analytics, you'll arrive at the homepage. The homepage shows a snapshot of information that's relevant to you and your business. It will also surface reports and pages that you've recently viewed, as well as data and insights about your property. The homepage will provide more personalized content suggestions as you use Google Analytics. To the left is a navigation menu with reports, explore, advertising, and admin areas. Let's take a look at each. Reports let you visualize user activity data on your websites and apps. Google Analytics provides default reports geared towards common use cases. You can also customize reports and report navigation to fit your business goals. If you're looking for more sophisticated ways to analyze your data than what's in reports, the Explore section offers powerful audience discovery and comparison tools. You can visualize data using techniques such as freeform, funnels, pathing, cohort, and more. And once you've created valuable data sets, you can export them as Google Analytics segments or audiences. The reports in the advertising section help you better understand the ROI of your advertising and marketing spend across channels, make informed decisions about budget allocation, and evaluate attribution models. To get the most out of the advertising workspace, make sure to link your Google Analytics property to your Google Ads account. When you link to Google Ads, your advertising workspace reports will contain detailed Google Ads campaign data. The admin section is where you manage analytics accounts and properties, as well as events and data streams. Additionally, you can manage who has access to your data. At the top of your screen, you'll find the account and property switcher and the search bar. The account and property switcher lets you easily switch between any of your accounts and properties. For example, here in the Google Analytics demo account, you can switch from the Google Merchandise Store property to the FloodIt property by selecting the property selector. Then under Properties and Apps, selecting GA4-FloodIt. Lastly, the search bar has many useful features that let you quickly find reports, helpful educational material, and specific insights. Just start typing a question and the search bar will return links to reports and help center articles to help answer your question. Or you can ask questions like, how many users came from organic search in the last 30 days? And the answer will appear in the right-hand panel. In addition, you can search for comparative date ranges. For example, new users last month compared to last year will return insights into the new users metric for the previous month compared to that same month a year ago.